Hello, dear viewers. Today, we bring you an update on a matter that's been on many minds recently, the health of Kate Middleton, the Duchess of Cambridge. The royal family, known for their poise and grace, has faced a trying time as Kate recovers from a significant surgical procedure. Kate's children, Prince George, Princess Charlotte, and Prince Louis, have been understandably concerned about their mother's well-being. The Duchess, a beloved public figure, underwent surgery on her abdominal cavity. However, the reasons behind this surgical intervention remain undisclosed. The royal family has chosen to keep the details of the procedure and Kate's recovery process private, adding an air of mystery to the situation. From the moment news of her hospitalization broke, there has been widespread public interest and concern. Two official statements have been released by the palace, the first announcing her hospitalization and the second confirming her discharge. Despite these updates, the prolonged stay in the hospital and the suddenness of the situation have sparked speculation and unease among the public. An insider from OK Magazine has shared some insights into Kate's challenging recovery period. It was a tough time for her, physically and emotionally, as she spent several days in a London clinic. During this period, Kate longed to return to the comforting embrace of her home in Windsor, known as Adelaide Cottage, where she resides with Prince William and their children. The children, particularly sensitive to their mother's condition, have been anxious. This has been a testing time for the young royals. However, Prince William has risen to the occasion, demonstrating his strength and dedication as a father. He has taken on all parental responsibilities during Kate's recovery, a task that he acknowledges is one of the hardest he has ever faced. William's approach during this difficult time reflects the deep love and commitment he has for his family. He understands the importance of being present and supportive, especially considering his own experiences growing up. William's warmth and care have been a source of comfort for George, Charlotte, and Louis, helping them navigate their worries about their mother's health. The insider emphasizes that despite the challenges, there is optimism about Kate's recovery. The Duchess is on the road to regaining her strength and health, surrounded by the love and support of her family. The recovery journey is ongoing, and while it has been difficult, there are hopeful signs that Kate will soon be back to her vibrant self. Throughout this ordeal, the royal family has shown resilience and unity. They have faced the situation with grace, leaning on each other for support. This period has also highlighted the close-knit nature of the family, with William stepping up in an extraordinary way to ensure that his children feel secure and loved. As we continue to follow this story, we extend our best wishes to Kate for a speedy recovery. The Duchess has always been a symbol of strength and elegance, and it is heartening to see her surrounded by a loving family as she recuperates. This episode serves as a reminder of the importance of family support during challenging times and the power of resilience in the face of adversity. We will keep you updated with any further developments. Thank you for joining us as we follow Kate's journey to recovery.